arguing with the head architect. What do you think of the feasibility study, Mr. Barry?
It will work just fine.
He's brave to the operation.
To
and if
skepticism?
He says it'll work.
My gosh.
I believe him.
Okay. I'm going to put it right down.
And what do you think, coming from the expert?
It'll never work.
That sounds like Phil.
Or it will cost a lot of money.
It is. A lot of money.
Come away with me in the night. Come away with me and I will write you a song. Come away with me.
What do you make of all this?
Well, we probably should turn back here. Looks like Emily's going to get soaked to the bone in her...
Wiener.
Whoa.
Yeah, wiener.
Her, her felt
wiener.
Jacket.
Wiener.
Come away where they can't tempt us with their lies. And I want to walk with you on a cloudy day, in fields where the yellow grass grows knee high. So won't you try to come, come away with me, and we'll kiss on a mountain top. Come away with me, and I'll never stop loving you.
We got last night?
Oh. 2-3 inches maybe?
Yeah. 3 at that one.
Well, maybe 4 in some places. But...
Wow. Very nice, and it's not too cold.
Uh-huh. Remember, you only have 175 frames left.
While I'm safe there in your arms, so all I ask is for you.
Did it. Come away. So, what do you think, gentlemen? Uh-huh.
Come away.
Beautiful. There's the fin. There's our town.
Come away with me on a bus. Come away where they can't tempt us with their lies. And I want to walk with you on a cloudy day, in fields where the yellow grass grows knee high. So won't you try to come, come away with me, and we'll kiss on a mountain top. Come away with me and I'll never stop loving you.
Is a species of yucca. It is a succulent, not a cactus. And it is surrounded by manzanita, which is a low-growing shrub, also grown in the west coast of California.
And how do you know all this?
Because I've grown up with all this stuff all my life.
Left my messages on the window pane. Back on the street again. Back on the beat again. I'm back on the top again. You saw me climbing to the top of the hill. You saw me meeting with the fools on the hill. Learned my lesson and I had my fill. Learned it all in vain. Went through it all again. Now I'm back on the top again.
Okay.
Now is it working?
Yes, it's working.
Sure? Well then, this is a manzanita. This is old dead manzanita. This is new manzanita growing up there. I know that because I say so.
And here we are going down the elevator with Emily.
Hi.
And Kevin.
And Cathedral Rock.
And no, your name is Cathedral Rock.
That's her yeah, first name. Her middle name is Mary Joanne.
That's what we're calling her.
Ted Lock name. They call me the Rock.
She's our rock.
She is the rock.
She does rock too.
Hello.
Here we are.
Just Kevin and Phil and Cathedral Rock and Emily.
Roaring Creek.
Look, the sun's coming out.
All this climbing way beyond my will. Same old sensation. Isolation at the top of the bill. Always seeming like I'm moving, but I'm really going slow. What do you do when you get to the top? and there's nowhere to go. Well, just how you get there will be anybody's guess, with all the so-called trappings of success. Left all the deadbeats on the top of the hill. Yeah. Too busy raising Cain. I'm back on the street again.
Hey, you're on.
Coming to you live from the Sedona International Film Festival. We're standing outside the...
Hey, back
off. Back off.
Back off.
Out of my face.
Cut.
It's called our first exhibit, called The Babbling Brook.
Yeah. Falling Waters.
Okay. Oh, yeah?
That's really? That's Canyon Run?
Uh-huh.
That's one of those beautiful calls. Calls any bird.
That is cool.
Yeah.
Oh!
Do you think that you bear any responsibility for Emily falling over the edge of the cliff?
She was old enough to know what she was doing. She signed a release before she came in here.
Isolation at the top of the belt. Always seeming like I'm moving, but I'm really going slow. You'll find out when you get to the top that there's nowhere to go. How you get there will be anybody's guess. With all the so-called trappings of success, that's all the dead beats on the top of the hill. Too busy raising Cain, I'm back on the street again. I'm back on the top again.
Her name is Jennifer. She is one twisted sister. This baby is one twisted succulent.
You know, just vegetation, whatever. And I dropped my sunglasses, my prescription sunglasses, down
into a
crevice. And he, you could not have pulled. You could pull my fingernails out, and I wouldn't have gone down there. He went down there and got them for me.
Yeah.
Number one, it wasn't even safe. Number two, it was spooky as hell.
Get alive, get a grip, get away somewhere, take a trip, take a break, take control, take advice from someone you know. Oh, come on over, come on in, Take a trip, take a break, take control, take advice from someone you love.
I'll tell you, I really did have an epiphany a few years ago.
You're on camera, darling. Okay, go ahead.
I'm willing to admit it. I had an epiphany that your life really is what you make it, and that you could be somewhere wonderful and beautiful or not, and it's your choice.
Life is full of choices.
Yeah.
Yeah, when Phil asked me,
burn.
My friend Emily.
Burn.
Hey.
Hey. Talking to the camera.
Talking to the camera, you have to get the side shot.
When Phil asked you what? When Phil asked you, what do you do?
I have a friend that has a lot in Sedona. My eyes are really big. My head starts to swim. My ideas start popping out.
Well, we can do this.
Oh, we can do this. Oh, Sedona. You know, cool. My kind of stuff.
Woohoo! Yay!
Very lucky. Very lucky.
Hooray!
We need more of that, yeah.
Sedona. The future.